Hey guys, we're in downtown Lake Wales on Park Avenue, the historic part of town, and I gotta tell you that I love seafood.
Well, you've come to the right place. This is Melanie's. They not only have seafood, but they have salads and chicken and a lot more. Let's go inside and check it out.
Let's go.
Hi, Emily.
Hey, welcome.
Thank you.
You know, Emily, I have not been here before, so out of all the dishes that you've got on the menu, what would be the most popular? What do I try?
So our best seller is our lightly fried shrimp. It's a half pound of shrimp, and it'll come with one side, your choice of our homemade cocktail and tartar sauce. That is everyone's favorite.
What else is on the menu that I might want to consider?
So we have two really unique sandwiches. That would be our salmon BLT and our fish Reuben. You won't find them anywhere else.
You're a server, you're on this side of the counter, but then Steve is the one who cooks and is on that side, right?
Yes, that's right.
So is he available to talk?
Yeah, you can go over and talk to him.
Hey Steve, let's talk. So Steve, what are you making for lunch here?
Two chicken Caesar salads and a beer battered fish.
So you allow chicken into the restaurant when it's a seafood place. What kind of seafood stuff is on the menu? Let me jump over here to you.
A variety, shrimp, grouper, mahi, tuna, salmon, pastas, a variety.
Do you do all the cooking yourself?
Yes, sir.
Can I tell you what my favorite dish at Melanie's is?
Yeah, I'd love to hear it.
I love the shrimp Caesar salad. I get it every time I come.
Yeah.
I don't mean to interrupt, but I learned something really cool. That Steve, one of the owners here, got accolades. He's what, the best burger back in the day?
In Polk County.
Wow, and you've got burgers on the menu.
Yeah, so our two best burgers is our Cajun burger and our Mel's Bell burger. Those two are very unique, just like the other two items I told you about.
So I think I've seen you someplace before downtown. You work someplace else, right?
Yeah, I work at Melanie's, and then I work at Steve's daughter's shop, which is the ice cream shop, Maggie Mae's. After here, most customers will walk right over to her across the street.
So we're talking about at least a twofer. Bottom line is, it's one wonderful place to eat if you want burgers, you want fish. It's on Park Avenue. It's going to be a great place to eat and a great place to check out.